Osato, the hot guy from Winnipeg, currently in fourth place. Now, the fourth, and you know the top eight qualified, you ride conservatively. This guy went to not ride conservative because he would not be a professional rider if he was conservative to begin with. Now, he's going to go all out. Conservatism and flexible freestyle do not go together again. Not at all. Dave Osato rides for Schwinn. Not too many accounts. Osato playing the game 36.75. A one-footed ice pick grind where he grinds on his back peg, back foot, foot off, where he's only resting on that back peg. The balance points that these guys show are really remarkable. The control they have over their bikes, the way they can stall them and then bring them back down. Toward the spine, tabletop. Oh, nailed that tail whip. Tail whips do not get any better than that. And he just stalled it on the landing. To the peg. The bike went one way, he went the other. 15 seconds left for Dave Osato, who's going to be a finalist of the X Games.
Great run by Dave Osato. He's been creative, and also he has really nailed a difficult trick.
He's out of time. Dave Osato. This one's just for show.
Why not?
Seems a little bit crooked, but that was one entertaining run. A lot of great elements to it.
Dave Osato is in the top eight because of tricks like this. A beautiful 540 landing way up on the coping, but then watch his tail whip. He'll stop right there and stall. And then he'll come right back down.
Osato is a welder, so if his bike needs a little bit of work between now and the time of the finals, he'll be able to do it himself. He's in third overall at this point.